The turnover of the authority. Every civilization has time of power, authority in each period. Either it's the man made rule, or the upholding of the Lord's rule of law. Allah is the Almighty Lord, the one that can replace the power for the better world of civilization. So, I do swear by the Lord of all the points of sunrise and sunset, that we are truly capable of replacing them with others better than them, and we cannot be prevented from doing so. The people might be likened as a tree that has good fruit which comes from good roots, and vice versa. That's the law of cause and effect. There is one sin that the Lord of the universe cannot forgive, namely the sin of polytheism. This also applies to everyone, like the story of Moses. His people committed disbelief twice, so the Lord of the universe gave no more forgiveness. Indeed, those who believe, then disbelief, then believe, and again disbelief, only increasing in disbelief, Allah will neither forgive them nor guide them to the right way. Therefore, whenever the Lord of the universe makes an alternation of new civilizations, He always sends a human child as the bearer of His treatise, who has the same character, quality as Muhammad. Muhammad is the messenger of Allah, and those with him are firm with the disbelievers and compassionate with one another. You see them bowing and prostrating in prayer, seeking Allah's bounty and pressure. The sign of brightness can be seen on their faces from the trace of prostrating in prayer. This is their description in the Torah, and their parable in the Gospel is that of seed that sprouts its tiny branches, making it strong. Then it becomes thick, standing firmly on its stem, to the delight of the planters. In this way, Allah makes the believers a source of dismay for the disbelievers. To those of them who believe and do good, Allah has promised forgiveness and a great reward. Let's take a look at the history of Abraham's era, the fulfillment of Lord's promise to Abraham. Israel is another name of Jacob, son of Isaac and son of Abraham. Through the children of Israel, Allah has fulfilled one of His promises to Abraham to give Isaac the birthright, namely the right to have the first turn to be anointed as the leader of the kingdom of Lord, Khalifa. Lord gave the children of Israel two chances to become an exponent of His kingdom on the earth, namely the resurrection of Jerusalem as the Lord's city of light, twice. And we warned the children of Israel in the scripture, you will certainly cause corruption in the land twice, and you will become extremely arrogant. My people have committed two sins. They have forsaken me, the spring of living water, and have dug their own cisterns, broken cisterns that cannot hold water.